In the travels of Jesus, there once lived a prominent young man. This young man was known to be very wealthy and rich. He was also known to be very selfish and would not share his things with anyone. Said the youth, "My good Lord, what must I do to have life eternal?" And the Lord said, "Why don't you give? Give away your possessions, and then if you will turn and follow me, thus you will have life eternal."
Ooh, yeah.